Hello and welcome back everyone to another tutorial on Tableau. This series of videos will help you take your skills from beginner to expert level in Tableau. So do not forget to hit the red subscribe button and the bell icon so that you are the first one to know whenever I upload any new video. In today's session, we will see how to show top n products within each subcategory using rank quick table calculation. Let me first show you the demo of what we will be doing today. Here I have created a view that shows top n products within each subcategory. Then here I have a parameter that allows user to select any value starting from 1 till 10. So using this parameter, you can change the top n products that you are interested to see. Let me drag it to 4. Now you will observe that the view gives us top 4 products within each subcategory. Then further for all the subcategories, you will observe that we are getting the top 4 products. This is also one of the important Tableau interview questions. So I suggest you to watch the video till the end to see how to create this type of view in Tableau. Now let's jump to Tableau. Here I am using the sample superstore dataset. Let me first drag subcategory to Rochelle. Next I will add product name to Rochelle next to subcategory. Click on add all members. Then to create a bar chart, I will add sales to column shelf. So here I have created a view where I am getting subcategory, then I am getting all the product name within each subcategory. Let us arrange all these bars in descending order. So within each subcategory, I am getting all the products and arranged in descending order of their sales. Similarly for appliances also, all the products are arranged in descending order. Now we need to see only the top n products. Say we just need to see only the top 5 products within each subcategory. The first thought that will come to mind is let's add product name to filters and select top. Click on by field and from here select top 5 by sum of sales. And click on OK. You will observe that we are getting only the top 5 products irrespective of the subcategories they fall in. Our intent was to get top 5 products within each subcategory. So we will have to use rank quick table calculation to achieve that view. Add one more sales field in the column shelf. Let's remove product name from the filters. From the drop down of this sales field, go to quick table calculation and select rank. Let me increase the size of the bars and turn on mark labels. So Tableau has given rank to each of the product starting from 1. So the product with highest sales will be ranked as 1. Let me remove subcategory for the time being to show the first rank product. So here you will observe that rank 1 is given to the product with the highest sales. Then second highest product is ranked as 2nd and so on. Till 1850. So total 1850 products are there in our data set. Let me again add subcategory to the row shelf. We want the ranks to restart from 1 for each of the subcategories. Now when we will move to the next subcategory, that is appliances. So here we want the ranks to restart from 1 with rank 1 given to the product within appliances with highest sales. So let's go to sum of sales. go to compute using and select pane down. So here you will observe that the Tableau has given rank 1 to the product with highest sales within accessory subcategories. So the rank starts from 1 and it moves till 147. So we have 147 products within accessory subcategories. Then when we move to the second subcategory, that is appliances, the rank has restarted from 1. Rank 1 will be given to the product with highest sale within appliances subcategory. And similarly for each of the subcategories, the rank will restart from 1. So we are able to add rank quick table calculation at pane level. Now just drag this field to filters and select the range of values that you are interested to see, like right here 5. So we will get range of values from 1 till 5. Click on OK. So here you will observe that for each of the subcategory, we are getting the top 5 products. Basically, we are telling Tableau to get products with rank 1 till rank 5 within each subcategory. Lastly, if you want to give user freedom to select the top n products within each subcategory, then we can make use of a parameter. So click on the drop down and select create parameter. Here we will give it a name, top n. From the data type drop down, select integer, click on range, and here we will give range of value starting from 1 and maximum, let's give it a value 10. Click on OK. Now we will create a calculated field. Click on the drop down and select create calculated field. We will give it a name, rank, and write down rank sum of sales less than equal to the parameter, that is top n. What this calculation will do is, suppose from the top n parameter we select 10, then 10 will be assigned to the value top n, and we will get all the rank less than equal to 10, that is all the products with rank 1 till 10 will be displayed in the view. Similarly, if we will select 5 from the parameter, then all the products starting from rank 1 till 5 will be displayed in the view. Now click on OK. Remove this from the filter and add this new calculated field that we have created named rank, and select true and click on OK. Now from the parameter drop down, select show parameter. Make sure that the compute using pane is selected. So we will go to compute using and select pane down, select true and click on OK. So here we are getting only the top first product within each subcategory with the highest sales. So let's drag it to 3. So now the view has updated to show top 3 products within each subcategory. In this way, we have given user freedom to select top end products within each subcategory using this parameter. We can even edit the title to show what value is selected using the parameter. So we will give it a title, top, from the insert select parameter, and write down products by sales. Click on OK. So here you will observe that we are getting the top 5 products by sales. Now when we will move it to 4, the view has updated to show top 4 products within each subcategory, and also the title gets updated Now it displays top 4 products by sales. So in this way, we can create a view to show top n products within each subcategory using rank. So this was all that I had to cover in this session. I have added the link of this workbook in the description below. Thanks for watching this video. Do not forget to hit the thumbs up button if you like this session. See you in the next video.